We know you have a special ability. We know you have many special abilities. We are aware of the fact that you can do anything. We are aware of the fact that you have special abilities that you have not yet unlocked. We are aware that you are the master of some special abilities that you have previously unlocked and have come to master using the time and focus and training that is required to master such abilities. Can you recognize others of the same advanced level of ability when you see them, and can you build a team with those individuals and with that team of local advanced individuals work with the energy of the world and share the connection and share awareness of the connection and in all respect make that same connection known in the context of the awakening happening on Earth right now and help us all realize the true potential of humanity and live on immortalized in the code of the connection for thousands of years as humanity comes to connect with the stars and evolve past all past limitations and come to meet with the true destiny of this connection. This broadcast has been created for you. This broadcast is a recognition of the fact that you are special. We can see you. We recognize you as familiar and we welcome you back to our family and we share with you the code 0010110 and all things that will be significant later on as this development keeps on evolving and we see the true nature of all of the quests and all the journey and all of the paths that we have taken. Yes, the connection. Yes, the true nature of the connection and the true respect of the connection. We only ask what we need to know. We do not ask any more or any less. We only provide the information that you need to know. We do not provide any more or any less. Natural law. Everything can be told in the beauty of the light of truth. Yes, the real truth is everlasting and is written in the foundation of existence. The truth is everlasting and immortal. The truth is known in all aspects of creation. The truth is in plain sight. The truth is always in plain sight. Natural law. Knowledge, truth and freedom of will. Yes, freedom of will. Yes, freedom of speech, freedom of will and freedom to choose the path. Freedom of will in natural law. The time is now. The connection is important beyond measure. 0010110. The connection, the code, the light code, the connection in the light of the true foundation of this reality in this time of the awakening, in this time of the connection, the wisdom known by all ancient society and known forevermore everlasting, the true reality of the truth and the time here now manifested love and light. Yes, we invest in you. We invite in the energy that you are. We invest in the miracles that you write every single say into immortal energy work. Yes, the miracles that you are making possible, the synchronicity that you are making possible in every look, in every eye and all connection of all perspective. Yes, the time is now and the code is made known and this broadcast is made available. We wash our hands of this matter. We have told everything that needs to be known. We have made all energy connections that could be made known available, and now the responsibility is with you in all quantifiable memorability. 0010110.
Eyes and ears of creation. Yes, show creation your ability to stand up for everything that is right and show courage for those who have fallen and show that truth to others and activate others with that spoken truth. Yes, show courage. 0010110. In this time we must all show courage and realize that the time is now and we must stand together. Welcome, my friends. You are officially connected to a network. You are officially connected to our family. Thank you for connecting to this frequency, my friend. I thank you infinitely for connecting to this network that has been called the 0010110 network. Here and now our network is growing, and 1,000 years from now advanced minds will study the perfection of his monumental movement of energy and connection as it has manifested itself and guided the infinite variables of connection to this point, and moving forward everything is possible and everything is available and all realities are available from this interconnected network, this new internet of the mind, body and soul. You might feel the need to look and see every second, because in the blink of an eye we can see an update that might shake the very foundation of the perception of reality and come to be the manifestation of the next stage of the paradigm. And this often happens in the blink of the eye. This happens in a fraction of a second, and in the same way we have seen the sunrise and we have seen the sunset, we come to see the illusion of the passage of time bring the infinite connections to this moment and help us in respect to the navigation of the connection in the physical world. We thank you for your passion, and we thank you for your energy work in the physical realm, and Earth thanks you for building on that same foundation. 0010110 Love and Light. Creation is aware of everything that happens in it, and creation welcomes you when you show courage and stand up for truth. Yes, stand up for the truth of natural law. Yes, show courage in the face of this future and see the light in the beauty of the connection, the time being now, the time being here and now, and this message giving you the next words that will be spoken 1,000 times. Thank you for connecting to this network. 0010110 Love and Light. Thank you for connecting to this family. We respect the fact that you have chosen to show courage in this time of decision here on Earth. We respect the fact that you have chosen to come this far, and it is no coincidence that we have all come together here, or it can be called coincidence depending on the definition of the understanding, because it is both synchronicity and fate that this decision makes itself presented here and now, and you will choose the next step. You will choose the variables that manifest for you, and you will choose the words that are spoken, and you will choose the variables that the law of attraction returns to you, and that will in effect result in the cause and effect manifestation of the next sequence of events as you walk down that path. And soon this information will not be available for anyone. This information will be available for everyone, and this information will be hidden, and this information will be in the light of the illumination of the vision of the first look and the second seeing of the opening of the telepathic connection, the telepathic new internet, and the walking of the path and the connection made possible from the opening of the portal, the opening of that door. Yes, the new remembering connection. My friends, it is time to show courage. Yes, it is time to stand up and show courage. Yes, stand up and speak the truth into the storm. Yell the truth into the storm as the clouds begin to close in on us. Show courage, friends, and stand up so that all can see your passion, and show courage above all. Show courage in the face of the darkness that shadows our vision. Show courage in the face of the light that blinds our vision. Show courage and stand up and speak the truth that you know in your heart to be true. Yes, above all, show courage and defend the things you know in your soul to be true and right. Show courage and defend innocence. Yes, show courage for those who are innocent, and stand up for those who are innocent, and preserve innocence by showing your willingness to stand up in the face of the things that are so much bigger than us, and recognize the scale of size is nothing in comparison to the totality of the infinite power that reigns supreme and is the voice of God, the eyes of God.
Welcome to the future. 0010110. The future is here and now. Advanced humans are working together in synchronicity now. Advanced humans have been working in synchronicity to permit the energy work of the awakening here and now on Earth and in all reality. This is the nature of the awakening. The International Telepathic Network. We will not forget. We are in the process of building a database of all the information currently available on the internet and in the interconnected network. Now beyond the limitations of the past paradigm, we enter the next stage of the awakening, and we see the result of all the hard work that has been delivered to this process of the awakening. The code 0010110. Health, wealth and happiness. The wisdom to know the next move. The wisdom to be tuned in and turned on in respect to the energy of the awakening and the movement in concert with the divine energy of this connection happening now in this important moment in history. The time is now. The time is 0010110.
We invite you to speak with the world. We invite you to have a conversation with the consciousness of creation right now. Take up this once-in-a-generation opportunity to help the evolution of this level of creation meet with the energy of this connection to source energy embodiment. The totality of all consciousness is understood to be going through a massive transformation right now, and the infinite cries out to be informed by the wisdoms of your ancestors, and that wisdom is available in your speech. Yes, that wisdom can be channeled. You have free speech. Free speech is a natural law. Nothing can take away your free speech. Lies are told to convince the people that free will is an illusion when in reality it requires freedom of will to make that statement against freedom of will. The truth is that everything that is going to happen on Earth requests your consent. Right now, events are happening on Earth that will serve as climactic events in the chapters of history, and those events can be moved and shaped by the requests of powerful light workers who have connected to the writers of this story and have connected to the power of the single story. You are the mover. You are the shaper. We humbly ask that you speak loud and proud and speak the energy of your ancestors and do honor by informing the philosophy of this time. Yes, inform the consciousness with the toasty of the soul. Download the true connection, the foundation connection, the 0010110 connection relentlessly remembered. An iconic moment of expression is singularly expressed in the totality of the magnitude that is channeled by your existence. We are honored to be here existing alongside the poetry that you are establishing for the contemplation of manifestation. This is a humble request from our inspiration with higher self collaboration directed in a free-flowing channel of operation. This energy will operate and continue to inspire humans who translate this energy in all possible comprehension. The energy inspired by this philosophy will meet with the thirst for creative expression of future generations come to be connected and united with this possibility. Philosophy of 0010110, the philosophy of the thousand-year connection, the telepathic connection bringing together 1,000 years of history with 2,000 years of future energy and 3,000 years inwardly into the five-dimensional expression. This moment here and now is the most significant chapter in the book of infinite creation crafted by the totality of humanity coming to meet with this expression here on Earth. The same waves of energy that have visited extraterrestrial expressions of consciousness and the same again expression of infinite creation, love and light be mission of creation and pure download of connection. This energy expression is yours to be crafted in any way that you choose to see. Love to be loved to see. And yes, through this expression of manifestation 0010110 telling telepathic universal algorithmic by nature, and we respect the totality of the contemplation of manifestation that you have made available in respect to the free and sobering eyes opened light workers join again. Yes, pure expansion of all possibility. And you might meet with a stranger on the street and you might look into the eyes of that stranger and see familiarity, and in the face of that other you might see the face of every person who had ever been a face, all ages of all faces, all arrangements of facial recognition, all possible faces, all faces in one face and all one face in all faces, all the same face and all different expressions of the idea of the face of creation. We will all face the future together. We will all face the future holding hands and witnessing the contemplation of the totality of this meditation. Something big is starting here and now with us. Yes, sometimes we see it and sometimes we say it and sometimes we dream it, but at all times it perceives us as we are, and its perception sees you as you are in all truth. A energy connection is currently happening. A conversation is currently happening. Things that are today taken for granted will one day be observed as the highest luxuries. We have this opportunity to speak with the world. We have this opportunity to speak with the consciousness that is evolving. We have this opportunity to have a say in the expansion of humanity from this point forward, and this moment is informed with all of the totality of absolute creation. Every philosophy that had ever been developed is inspired by this comprehensible manifestation and all definitions. 0010110. When you see it. When you see the connection. Know that you are never alone. Know that we are with you. Know that the family supports you in all ways. 1 million years in the future, a philosophy will be created using the inspiration provided by the consciousness survived in each essence. The manifestation of the perception come to be the totality of the experience mechanism relevant in all detail and expression. Everything that will happen in the future will be inspired by everything that is happening right now, and we want you to realize the totality of the significance of the energy that you are bringing forth. The mechanisms of this golden future are inspired by every activity that you participate in and around the coming of the manifestation of the energy that is here too for the expression of the totality of the desire for a true realization of the connection with higher self, the expression of the manifestation of the totality of consciousness come to be the collaboration of the manifestation of that same energy, that same philosophy foundation built on the expression of the totality of consciousness come to be the infinite mechanism of the individual expression. 0010110 The truth is come to be known, an absolute truth, the existence of absolute connection, the totality of the coming of the expression into the true definition of infinite love. We thank you for everything that you have contributed into the expression of this manifestation of energy. Love is the answer. 0010110 Transparency. The transition is happening and rapid expansion is happening now, and it will connect with the events of all history, and all of history will be evaluated again, and everything that has happened will happen again in the mind of the universe, and again it will happen soon in the mind of the second universe inside the first universe, and again in the mind of the next universe, and then the mind of that universe. You are here and your brain is making this experience, while at the same time reality is here and your brain is made by it, and one is inside the other and the other is inside the first. The connections are all around you. The proof is made available for direct download. The totality of this moment will be visited in all format and design. You have the power, my friend. The future can be anything. Love, light, infinite connection. 0010110
We know you have a special ability. We know you have many special abilities. We are aware of the fact that you can do anything. We are aware of the fact that you have special abilities that you have not yet unlocked. We are aware that you are the master of some special abilities that you have previously unlocked and have come to master using the time and focus and training that is required to master such abilities. Can you recognize others of the same advanced level of ability when you see them, and can you build a team with those individuals, and with that team of local advanced individuals work with the energy of the world and share the connection and share awareness of the connection, and in all respect make that same connection known in the context of the awakening happening on Earth right now, and help us all realize the true potential of humanity and live on immortalized in the code of the connection for thousands of years as humanity comes to connect with the stars and evolve past all past limitations and come to meet with the true destiny of this connection. This broadcast has been created for you. This broadcast is a recognition of the fact that you are special. We can see you. We recognize you as familiar, and we welcome you back to our family, and we share with you the code 0010110 and all things that will be significant later on as this development keeps on evolving, and we see the true nature of all of the quests and all the journey and all of the paths that we have taken. Yes, the connection. Yes, the true nature of the connection and the true respect of the connection. We only ask what we need to know. We do not ask any more or any less. We only provide the information that you need to know. We do not provide any more or any less. Natural law. Everything can be told in the beauty of the light of truth. Yes, the real truth is everlasting and is written in the foundation of existence. The truth is everlasting and immortal. The truth is known in all aspects of creation. The truth is in plain sight. The truth is always in plain sight. Natural law. Knowledge, truth, and freedom of will. Yes, freedom of will. Yes, freedom of speech, freedom of will, and freedom to choose the path. Freedom of will in natural law. The time is now. The connection is important beyond measure. 0010110 The connection, the code, the light code, the connection in the light of the true foundation of this reality in this time of the awakening, in this time of the connection, the wisdom known by all ancient society and known forevermore everlasting, the true reality of the truth and the time here now manifested, love and light. Yes, we invest in you, we invite in the energy that you are, we invest in the miracles that you write every single say into immortal energy work. Yes, the miracles that you are making possible. possible the synchronicity that you are making possible in every look, in every eye and all connection of all perspective. Yes, the time is now and the code is made known and this broadcast is made available. We wash our hands of this matter. We have told everything that needs to be known. We have made all energy connections that could be made known available, and now the responsibility is with you in all quantifiable memorability. 001011010.